this is a fitting send-off. This is, you know, it feels right. It feels, you know, like we're doing justice to what is not just a fantastic film, but a fantastic series.
Yeah, it's amazing. This is the last one, and I mean, we had to go out on this big kind of bang and have something to kind of remember us by. And yeah, it's hard to kind of comprehend any kind of words, really.
I don't know how to put it into words. It's incredible. I mean, I'm sure that I will never experience something like this ever again in my life. It's incredible.
Well, being here in Trafalgar Square for the premiere of Harry Potter is incredible. I mean, when I first became involved, when I first read Harry Potter in 1997, I could not have imagined that 14 years later, 8 films later, would be here. It's amazing.
It's been the most amazing, inspirational, surreal, bizarre, wonderful 10 years that I will probably ever have in all my life. And every opportunity I get from now on is all comes back to the fact that I got very, very lucky when I was 11. So thank you very, very much.